Claude, we know that everyone these days are creating content, either on LinkedIn, YouTube, Twitter. They all want to share their opinion. They all want to share their ideas. In that sense, what tips you have for job seekers who are not used to creating content, or they are new immigrants to the country and they feel that this is the trend, or this is the way that to get a job, or this is a way the recruiter or someone will check them out online? So what tips that you can give to these people to start creating content?
Well, I am sure that most people now have a phone such as an Android or an iPhone, which has video capability and voice capability. And so the tip I have is to turn that video on and talk to the camera about your beliefs, about why you think you'd be perfect for this type of job or that type of company, and upload it. That's exactly what I would do. And just don't be afraid.
But people are afraid. Like, I was afraid at the beginning. It took me like 1 hour first time and I wanted to post 1 minute video.
Yeah. Well, we have to get out of our own way. So I have my own fears too of posting online, because we're so moved by what people think of us. Sometimes we're so blocked by that fear. But at the end of the day, you know what? It's better to have done it than have not done it. That's what I would say. Just put it out there and freak out, rather than not put it out there and freak out and get upset with yourself that you never did anything.
And be your authentic self, because people like to see your authentic self, right?
Oh yeah, just be you. Really, you know, there's a great quote by Oscar Wilde, who was an author back in, I think, the early 1900s, who said, just be yourself, everyone else is taken.
Wow, that's very powerful. But we are influenced by a lot of people, like we want to be like these people, or we are following our these people and we are being influenced. How can we not allow other people influence us in these days?
Well, you know, I think that is human behavior, first and foremost. I do think that it's something that we all deal with, and we all are susceptible to being influenced positively or negatively. And so self-awareness is how you win that game. Knowing who you are, standing firm in who you are, being proud of who you are, being confident, and knowing that you're here to make a change in this world. That's what I would do. You know, if you know who you are, it doesn't really matter what they say.
That's powerful. Know who you are before applying to jobs or before going out, so that you know your values and you can have an alignment when applying to jobs. That's very powerful tip, Claude. Thank you for that. Again, for the audience watching, if you have any other tips in terms of creating content, please leave it in the comment section. Like and share the video, subscribe to the channel, and tune in tomorrow for another question with Claude.